Jordan Downs, Governor David L. Lawrence, Chewy Gross, Kurtz Desire, Hawk River, Go Boy Go, Mark Superstar, Western Shooter, Art by Keenan, Armbro Wave. Gate swings around the turn, and there they go. And pacing Go Boy Go goes for the lead on the outside. Chewy Gross inside second. Up on the outside, Art by Keen racing third. Now second and going right on. Western Shooter on the outside fourth. Racing fifth, Kurt's Desire. Into the turn, Hawk River racing sixth. Seven is Mark Superstar treading the field. Armbro Wave. Feel the Pacers race by the opening quarter. Opening panel 27-3. Passing at the end of the first time. Art by Keen on top, but not for long. Western Shooter and John Campbell move to the front end. Go Boy Go, racing third. Chewy Gross is fourth. Racing fifth, Kirk's Desire. Sixth is Hawk River. Seventh, Mark Superstar, and the trailer remains Armbro Wave. All in straight alignment as they race into the turn and go to the halfway point. Western Shooter by the half, 56-4, 29-1, second quarter. Onto the backside, Art by Keen, right there, second. Go Boy Go, racing third. Here comes Chewy Gross on the move on the outside. Now fourth, now third, moving up, going after the leaders. Into the turn, Western Shooter. Chewy Gross up on the outside, second. Art by Keen, racing third. Fourth on the outside, Kurt's Desire. Racing fifth, Go Boy Go. Three quarters, 125-2. 28-3, backside. A little more than an eight to go. Western Shooter, gonna bring him into the stretch. Chewy Gross up on the outside, second. Art by Keen, third. Down the stretch they come. Western Shooter drawing away. Chewy Gross racing second. Art by Keen, third. Come to the wire, it's all Western Shooter. Chewy Gross second. Art by Keen was third. Kirk's Desire was fourth. 152, four fifths. Brilliant performance by Western Shooter. And Western Shooter, John Campbell. Track record performance for two-year-old Pacing Colt. Western Shooter. Into the winner's circle, the winner of this division, Governor David L. Lawrence. Number six, Western Shooter. Robert McIntosh, Stable CSX, Stable, and Michael Kohler of Ohio and Canada. Bob McIntosh's seventh reigning victory. John Campbell's fourth winning drive this afternoon. 53rd stakes win of his careers. Oh, the whole gang from CSX. Buckeyes, one and all, in the winner's circle. Fourth win and six for Western Shooter. Two-year-old colt, Western Hannard of Cathedra, taking a lifetime mark and establishing a track record for two-year-old pacing colts here at the Meadows. 152-4, and becomes the fastest two-year-old colt pacer in harness racing on a 5/8 mile track. Western Shooter. Sir, Western Shooter, 152-4, and I failed to mention, but if it's a track record, you know that is also a stakes record as well.